Hi guys, it's me, Eileen, and I'm going to do this tutorial. It's like a brick wall, or like a broken brick wall, with these neon colors. And what we're going to do first is, of course, you're going to apply a base coat. And then, for the color, I use China Glaze, and it is in Heart of Africa. And I've already applied it, and then you're going to let this dry. After you let it dry, we're going to do like this brick pattern here. So you're going to need a thin brush polish in white. So I'm going to have my crack in my wall going to be in the middle of my nail. So you're just going to take a matte thin brush in white, and we are going to do an outline of where the crack in the wall is going to be. Now it's a crack, so it doesn't have to be straight. It's actually better if it's kind of crooked. So that's mine, and then what you're going to do is let it dry and just fill it in with white. Alright, so I filled in the white. You can use the same thin brush that you use to outline it, or you can use like a matte white, which I used the China Glaze, and it's in white on white. And I did that with all of these. So I painted the outline and then filled it in with white before I painted on these different colors. And the colors I used were all neons. So I don't know if you can tell in the lighting, but this one is a yellow. It's like a highlighter yellow, really vibrant and bright. This one's a bright purple. And this one is a bright blue. And then these three colors are Ultra Pro. And then the one I'm going to use on this finger is going to be this vibrant orange in China Glaze. And it is called Japanese Koi. And it's a neon. These are all matte colors. So once this dries, I'm just going to fill it in with this bright orange. Alright, so I filled it in already with the Japanese Koi. And what I'm going to do now is just outline this in white again with the thin brush. And then it looks like that after you outline it. Next, we're going to do the bricks. So you're going to take your thin brush. So I know this is kind of hard to see. So first we got the horizontal lines, and then we're going to make the brick pattern. And it looks like that. I'm just going to let it dry and go over it. So that's what it looks like when it's done. And then you just want to top it off with a good top coat. And what I like to do, since there's a lot of artwork, is put one coat, let it dry, and then do another coat. Because what it does is it smooths everything out for you. So you have it smooth and glossy. But that is the look. I hope you guys enjoy this. And thank you for watching.
She's nice and mighty, just letting it all hang out. She's our friend.